Thank you, and good morning to my friends in Turkey. I'm very much looking forward to working with Kemal Kılıçdaroğlu’nun and the team in Turkey. And my global team is very excited about sharing scientific, technical, and economic input toward helping Turkey develop a comprehensive roadmap for transitioning its country into a fully deployable third industrial revolution infrastructure and a zero carbon society.